Hello everyone, it's Jan. It's lovely to see you. Well, I say to see you, I can't see you because, well, we're not allowed out of our houses. And I've been feeling rather miserable because I haven't been able to see you at assembly. So, hello everyone from Binstead and from Bentley Primary Schools. It's lovely to see you. I was thinking it's a bit weird what's going on at the moment, isn't it? We're all kind of stuck at home doing homeschooling and lots of work to do at home. Which is nice in one way because we get to be with our families, but on the other hand, we all miss our friends. So it feels like a bit of a sad time. Now, here's the thing. Today, we were meant to be doing a lovely Easter assembly, but obviously we're not going to be able to do that because we're just having to stay at home. So I thought I'd get us to think a little bit about this next week. Now, on Sunday, we celebrate Palm Sunday, which is when all the crowds came and welcomed Jesus as he walked in Jerusalem. And without knowing it, they didn't know, but actually Jesus knew it would be his last week before he died. And as you go through the week and the last week of Jesus' life, it's all, well, a bit like now. It's really quite sad. It's quite strange. There's lots of things that aren't really going very well. Until on Friday, on the Friday of Jesus' last week, he dies. And his friends, his family, everyone's just incredibly sad. And it might be at the moment that you're feeling sad, but here's the thing. There was a man called Tony Campolo, and he was a vicar, a bit like me, except he came from America, so he spoke with an American accent. And he used to say this. He said, "It's Friday, but Sunday's a-coming." In other words, it might feel like it's Friday today. It might feel like, ooh, life's a bit miserable. But the good news is that Sundays are coming. And of course, on Sunday next week, we're going to be celebrating Easter Sunday, which is when we celebrate that Jesus rising again to life. So after all the sadness of Friday, we look forward to the Sunday and to celebrating. And of course, that might include a chocolate egg or two. So, if you're feeling a bit miserable, or if maybe one of your parents is feeling a bit miserable, you can just remember this. It's Friday, but Sundays are coming. Right, that's it. Hope you're all well, and I'll see you again soon. Bye. I'm going to go off and find an Easter bunny.
Ha ha. I wonder if there's one down here.
Look. I almost fell off.